while ago I said to you, play the blues. Here's some more news y'all can do. Blues had a baby and they called it rock and roll. Willie Dixon and Muddy Waters told you that. Blues had another baby and they called it soul. James Brown and O.V. Wright showed you that. Blues had another baby and they called it jazz. Coltrane and Bobby Timmons told you that. Blues is very simply the father of the biggest musical family that the world has. So permit us to do some sneaking and creeping into your souls with the blues that rocks and the blues that rolls. With the blues hip hop. Say what? Blues hip hop. You don't stop. It's the blues hip hop. Blues, hip, hop, you don't stop. Feel it so. Take, for instance, Guitar Slim. He'd hit the stage in a righteous rage with a purple suit, purple shoes, purple shirt, purple hair, and a purple guitar. And the things that he used to do, he did them all as a star.
Yes, he did.
Even then it was a blues hip-hop. You don't stop. They called him Guitar Slim when he came to play in your town.
Yes, he did.
Blues hip-hop. You don't stop. I'm telling you.
You need a cup of dinner, not even now.
You know that road got me going
like Memphis Minnie going to the conga man. Like Muddy going down behind the sun, get himself a mojo hand. Like Guitar Watson with your wife on the back of his horse. Like Junior Wells saying call it what you want, he's messing with a kid of course. Like Irma Thomas saying have my husband, leave my man alone. Like Albert King feeling like breaking up somebody's home. Like Bobby Blue Bland saying hey my brother, I pity the fool. Like Albert Deep Freeze calling saying please don't lose your cool. I rest my case cause it's plain to see that the blues is a soundtrack to reality. I said the blues is the soundtrack to reality. And it's the blues hip hop.
Just don't stop.
It's the blues hip hop. You don't stop. It's the blues hip hop. It's the blues here, hop. You don't stop. Get your song. Wanna hear something slick? Listen to my man to bang the dick.
All right. Hey, all you kiddies out there. This is your daddy-o, the one and only world famous we had him first to bang the dick. Now I gotta tell you children something. You got to keep on swinging. Keep yourself together because you dig, ain't no people like us left out there. So you know, fellas, we gotta carry on the tradition of the old corral days and carry on with all that mess that we've been putting down and laying out to them. So all them young children coming up can understand what this shit is all about. You understand? Like I said, that's what we're gonna do, and we don't have to do it because nobody else can do it the way we do it. Yeah, right, John? Yeah, that's the way we do it. So I want you all to get yourself together. Be thinking this over because we're gonna stomp and romp and get down, hump and bump.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah.
That's it.
There ain't nothing to it but to do it.
To do it.
I love you. Check with you later now.